March. That's a tune we like to call Loopy Loop Number One. We got a whole set of all originals for you that we're really, really excited about. So we're just gonna keep it rolling here. We're Fiddle Face, and we're so happy to be here at Jack Pine. Jack Pine! Woo!
Across the prairie, searching for a refuge, someplace that's far away, is restless, uneasy, insomnia, coyote, just behind you, I'm gonna find you, don't shut your eyes just yet, I swear you won't regret it, memories from your memory, the back you left behind, just take it easy, insomnia, coyote, ooh.
Guitar. Who's gonna sing this next one? While we're tuning, this is your friendly reminder to stay hydrated. I'll hydrate you. That doesn't make sense. I take that back. I'm reminding you to be hydrated, and you remind me to be hydrated, because we love each other.
Never thought I'd live to see sweet California falling in the sea. Well, now surprise me. We got wedding rings made in lab for 10 grand a year to Cape Catalan. Wouldn't surprise me. We got Jack Pine. that would surprise me. As the longer I live, the more I see. Past the time of the fence ain't always so green. Look out, come on.
Well, it doesn't surprise me anymore. The things I see when I walk out my front door. Hey, it's no business of mine. Worry about the way you spend your time. And I spend mine.
I wanna see that throw a hitch up in my old teeth. It's always a surprise. Well, the longer I live, the more I see. Yes, I want it begins with me. Well, it doesn't surprise me anymore. The things I see when I walk out my front door. Hey, it's no business of mine. Worry about the way you spend your time. I spend mine. Begins with me,
and it doesn't surprise me anymore. Things I see when I walk out my front door. Hey, it's no business of mine. Worry about the way you spend your time. I spend mine.
Never thought I'd live to see sweet California fall in the sea. Never thought I'd live to see. Sweet California fall into the sea.
Thanks. Give it up again for Ben Burrows. We're going to do, on this positive note, this one's about practicing a positive mind.
In a positive mind, I am sad right now, but just give it time. In a little while, you know I'll be fine. Now I'm practicing a positive mind. Shut me down, cause it makes you feel good. You can cry, cause you knew that you could. But you don't listen, yeah, I knew that you would. Shut me down, cause it makes you feel good. Well, I can tell you what has worked for. Can't tell me I haven't had my share of sorrows. I'm not telling you how to live your life. In fact, I just want to see you shine your light and be as happy as you always say you want to be. Well, I ain't saying it's easy, cause it's not, but I know there's room for us on time. sad right now, but just give it time. In a little while, you know I'll be fine. And I'm practicing a positive mind. Positive mind. Positive mind.
Thank you.
That's Trevor Mooney on bass. Walking by you here in the prison. While I was traveling down the highway with my dad, he was yelling at me, keep your eyes ahead. So I looked at him, I said, why don't you drive? And then we pulled on over and switched our spots, and before I knew it, he was choking the pot. We were swarmed all over him and all the wrong mistakes. From Hypocrite City, where we greet you with goodbyes. It's a nice word, Hypocrite City. Everyone's welcome by you here. Well, see, I was running on the field one day when I noticed my gym coach ahead of me. He looked back and said I wasn't going fast enough. All while his ass crack was hanging out and his beer gut was flopping about, I had to ask myself, who made you the coach? Welcome to Hypocrite City, we'll greet you with goodbye. Each other. Everyone's welcome by you here in Hypocrite City. Making me cry.
George, I'm keeping your pinky promise right now. Hi, Dre.
Hi, Dre.
Cat, 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 Otis, you might make pussy, say cat. You're a little cool cat. Cat, 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 cat. Oh, this, you might make pussy cat. You ain't no wussy cat.
Jack
Where
Pine.
Are you, Otis? Jack Pine? I love that. I do.
Sunday, Monday. Sunday, Monday. Day four.
Spent yesterday looking out my window. All the passing by. They spent the day looking in my window. I have long since passed them by. A thousand hours since the sun went down. Nowhere to stay in this two-horse town. One more shot to your memory. Turn out the lights if you're the last one.
Turn out the lights if you're the last one.
Turn out the lights if you're the last one.
Turn out the lights if you're the last.
If you're not in love, then you're available, babe. For an hour or two, you think you got it made. I kind of forget why I was hanging around. When I get lost, you know I'll never be found. If you're not in love, then you're available, babe. For an hour or two, you think you got it made. Kinda forget why I was hanging around. When I get lost, you know I'll never be found. A thousand hours since the sun went down. Nowhere to sleep in this two-horse town. Turn the smile when you're gone. Turn out the lights if you're the last one out.
Turn out the lights if you're the last one out.
Well, turn out the lights if you're the last one out.
Turn out the lights if you're the last one out.
If you're not in love, then you're available, babe. For an hour or two, you think you got it, babe. I kinda forget why I was hanging around. When I get lost, you know I'll never be found. If you're not in love, then you're available, babe. For an hour or two, you think you got it, babe. I kinda forget why I was hanging around. I get lost, you know I'll never be found.
Here we go. This one's called Kelly Kazoo.
Kazoo. kazoo. What you gonna do? You coming to a new you. This is your day, this is tie your shoes. Get a new hairdo, an old temper. See the sleep. Time to get real. About to get real, people. Hydrate, thank you. Hydrate, people. It's hot. Was far too familiar. She felt like that is what surely would kill her. So she opened up her mind and asked the universe for a path to unfold that would inspire at least another verse. She asked and she received a small dose of adrenaline, which washed all down her body. And then she was embraced by a community that helped her feel her power, helped her feel the highs and lows, the extremes of hot and cold. Feels so good to feel again. Feels so good to feel again. They say what goes up always comes down. It's better to be in constant flux than stuck in the middle ground. It's those highs and lows that make it all worth it for the greater good. No longer indifferent to her purpose. When the numbness subsides, the color sweeps in. Lo and behold, she has painted herself again. And this time her colors are fiery and bold. And everyone knows there is a story to be told. Feels so good to feel again. Feels so good to feel. Feels so good. Feels so good. Feels so good to feel know what she doesn't know yet. So she seizes the day and has faith in the process. She's exactly where she needs to be, unraveling into infinity, defying the laws of gravity in a timeless reality. Her process is fluid like the blood in her veins, expanding and contracting like the lungs.
She learns along the way that the answers are here, not in the destination. Feels so good to feel again. Feels so good to feel again. Feels so good. Feels so good. Feels so good to feel again. Feel again. Feel so much. Hey, we're Fiddle Face. If you like what you hear, you can go on Spotify, Apple Music, wherever you stream music, you can find us. Look at you. Look at you. If you want to look as good as this guy, where's my other good looking fellow? Hey, look at you. You look good with that hat. Ooh, mama. Yeah, baby. Okay. So yeah, you can go over there if you wanna wear Fiddle Face. That would be cool. I bet you look really good. I mean, you already look really good. So, you know, just a little pizzazz. Okay, we're gonna do a couple more originals for you. Thanks so much for listening and dancing and hanging out. We love Jack Pine. Doesn't it feel so good to be here? Jack Pine. Woohoo! I love it. Jack Pine. I overslept 2 hours. Wish I could have had 2 more hours. It's been a week since I got some sleep. I bet that's how you feel. Now I'm tired of being so damn tired. Can't seem to sleep at normal hours. I'm tired of being so damn tired. Wish I could have had 2 more hours. I'ma wait to see the first side of the sun. No, you can't stop me when I'm having this much fun. I hear the first bird calling at about 5 in the morning, and I'm busting for stuff. I'm a bit depressed, I'm making progress, yes. These feelings are hard to express. Nevertheless, I should get some rest. When it's 6:15, I don't need any caffeine. My situation is radical. Never thought it was possible that I'd be so awake. Thought that I have a stake. Now it's yesterday's tomorrow, and there's no more rest of all. I'm tired of being so damn tired. I'm tired of being so damn tired. Can't seem to sleep the normal hours. I'm tired of being so damn tired. This one's called Winging It, because you'll never fly if you don't wing it.
There's a flyer.
Sometimes you gotta wing it. And sometimes you fall down like a little baby bird, but that little baby bird gets back up, tries again. Okay, this is our last song too. Thank you so much. We're Fiddle Fingers. Clouds in the distance, it inspires me to be consistent. And then I realize that like the clouds, we cannot help but shift around. We can try our best to stay the same, cause the winds are crushing, we'll change again. Sit forward, never straight out on the back, won't even hesitate. Life takes note when you plan ahead. Curveball saying, how's this instead? I look left in the eye and say, bring it, because I'll never fly if I don't wing it. If I don't wing it. Da 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 You step forward, never straight, I won't look back, won't even hesitate. Life takes note when you plan ahead, throw a curveball saying, was this instead? I look life in the eye and say, bring it, because I'll never fly if I don't wing it. If I don't wing it.
Thank you, everybody. How about one more song from Georgia Rae?
That's Trevor Mooney on bass. Ben Burrell's on guitar. I'm George Ray. We are so, so, so honored to be here at Jack Pine with all these amazing, badass musicians here and badass human beings in general. So thank you so, so much.
We're so happy to have Georgia Rae back, man. She's got a new band. How about it? Give it up for her. She's great. We definitely want one more for sure. So. Give her a big Jack Pine. Yeehaw!
Feel it all. This was a lot of fun. We love you. We'll see you later, people. Peace out. We're Fiddle Face. This is Jack Pine, and you're amazing. See you later.
All right, man. That was a whole lot of fun, man. So hang tight. We got a bunch of great more music coming up for you. So stay tuned.